we turn all parties upside down. Every man's a king and every king's a clown. Once again, it's topsy-turvy day. It's the day that Devolinos gets released. It's the day we mock the pig and shock the priest. Everything is topsy-turvy at the Feast of Fools. Everything is upsy-daisy. Everyone is acting crazy. Dross is gold and weeds are up okay. That's the way I'm topsy every day.
Whoa!
Hey, are you all right?
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
Well, you're not hurt, are you? Here, let's see.
No!
There. See? No harm done. Just try to be a little more careful.
I will.
By the way, great mask.
Beat the drums and blow the trumpets! Join the bombs and beats and start screaming in from Chartres to Calais. Scurvy name from extra scurvy on the 6th of January. Oh, because it's Popsy Curvy Day. Come one, come all.
Hurry, here's your chance.
See the mystery and romance. Come one, come all. See the finest girl in France. Make an entrance to entrance. Dance La Esmeralda.
Look at that disgusting display.
Yes, sir.
Exactly what's in store. Now's the time we laugh until our sides get sore. Now's the time we crown the king of fools. You all remember last year's king? So make a face that's horrible and frightening. Make a face as gruesome as a gargoyle's wing.
Hey.
For the face that's ugliest will be the king of fools. Why? Ugly folks, forget your shyness. You could soon be called your highness. Be the king of Popsy Turvy Day.
That's no mask.
It's his face.
He's hideous.
It's the bell ringer from Notre Dame.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't panic. We asked for the ugliest face in Paris, and here he is. Quasimodo, the Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Ooh!